Hi everyone, and welcome to D-Life. So pleased you could join us here today at Destiny. Let's find out what's coming up.
So, the next Sunday Night Live is almost with us, and this time we thought we'd try something completely different. So, this time, we're going to open up the platform and allow you to share your experiences about what God's doing in your life. So, whether it's part of your testimony, or whether you just want to share the amazing miracles and breakthroughs that God has done in your life, now is your opportunity to tell everyone right here at church. Now, if, unlike me, you're not comfortable standing on the platform sharing kind of in front of everybody, just let us know and we can do pretty much what we do here with D-Life and pre-record you to make it as easy as possible. Spaces are limited, so please let us know if you want to take part, and let's get together and glorify God. Amen. So, quite a few people have said that they're interested already in taking part, so please let us know as soon as possible if you want to be one of them. And today's the last chance to sign up, so if you want to take part, have a chat to me or Sam today.
So you've been hearing over the last few weeks about how much stuff there is that we'd really like to buy for Destiny so that we can take the church forward in its vision. So let's all do our part and raise some money in time for Vision Sunday so that we can make the best offering we can.
We're really excited here at Destiny Church to be able to announce the date of our next baptism event. It's going to be July the 5th, it's going to be 5 o'clock in the evening, and it's going to be right here at Destiny Church. It's going to be an absolutely amazing time. If you're interested in being baptized, we're going to be holding baptism classes for a few weeks beforehand as well. So if you want to take part or you just want to find out more, see a host today.
Well, that's it for D-Life for this week. Have a fantastic week and we'll see you again soon. Some days life feels perfect.